The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Salt Lake City, Utah, the NXT champion, Mr. Amazing, Barbara Zinda.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
We're just moments away from one-on-one action here.
And approaching the ring, from Marieville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens!
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
Well, if he didn't realize it before, he sure knows now. This crowd can't stand him. They're absolutely showering him with boos.
And it almost seems like he likes it.
And there's the bell.
This match has started. This is a classic. Two guys battling it out one-on-one. Remember, only the strong survive.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. We really should talk a little bit about Zinda here.
You're talking about someone who has all the talent necessary to become one of the all-time greats.
Put out the laundry, because the clothesline is here.
Oh, man, that almost took their head off. Oops. Here's the cover.
Plenty of fight left.
You're right, this guy's still near 100%.
Oh, God, that was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree. Watching that backbreaker, my spine hurts.
Well, I'm a chiropractor. It's on the side, so let me adjust it.
Yeah, okay.
Not today, too fast.
A quick reversal by Kevin Owens.
Look out!
Quick thinking to avoid that.
What a maneuver!
Man, that was awesome!
So much on the line in this one, and like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in WWE.
That's something I learned early on in my stay here in the WWE.
Yeah, like tonight I beat you.
The shoulders are done.
Plenty of fight left.
You're right. This guy's still near 100%.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Oh, Kevin Owens going in, you know. I've heard Kevin Owens tell people to trust him on more than one occasion. To be honest with you, I'd shake hands with him, but I'd count my fingers afterwards.
Good job getting to the ropes there.
Ow, that hurt.
Not today, too fast.
And that'll give you a negative attitude. so hard to stop that kind of strength.
A quick reversal by Kevin Owens.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Quickly back to the topic of trust, I'd say Sami Zayn trusted Kevin Owens, and look what happened to him at NXT TakeOver Our Evolution.
I don't know why anybody would trust anybody in this industry. Everybody's trying to get to the top of that mountain. Making friends isn't going to get you there any sooner. In fact, it might slow you down.
The chest cavity can only withstand so much abuse before it collapses.
I hope we don't see that here. He's absolutely relentless here. Well, we're on the move here.
Devastating DDT.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Seven. Woo, a little showboating going on here. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
Now that's the type of move that sends a message to an opponent.
Yeah, and that's a message you don't want to receive.
We're looking at complete domination here. Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quit in them tonight. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time.
It's gotta be over now.
This might be it. We're coming to you from Las Vegas.
Oh, nice counter.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Wouldn't have it any other way. That's what I love to see.
Second time we're seeing this here.
Suplex. He is just getting busted up.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
Boy, he just got laid out.
Will this be enough?
Hang on.
Two.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Kevin Owens shows us some clever offense here.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
We're coming to you from Las Vegas, and I'm a little shocked to report that I
have to think that's it.
That landed like a ton of bricks.
He's got the shoulders down, Cole.
This could be it.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Reverse.
Kevin Owens showing his skills.
today. Too fast.
Watch out. Why has he got his opponent, and what's he going for here? I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
And Zinda gets all of it.
Looks like Zinda's going to win this thing, Cole. Go, Zinda! The shoulders are down! And check out the look of satisfaction in those eyes. When you're beat up, the last thing you...
And this has got to be it.
Yeah, maybe. Two.
The fight's being brought right to it.
No kidding. This is tough.
Look at Kevin Owens. It's coming. There it is. The pop-up powerbomb.
Oh, man, it's all over, but they're crying after that, Cole.
There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one. That match was incredible. And here's some highlights from the matchup. Look at this. This was a match that was simply mesmerizing.
Here's your winner, Kevin Owens.
You heard the ring announcer. This one's over. And here's your winner.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
The crowd here tonight certainly seemed to appreciate the efforts. What a great match.